In this video, we'll show you how to upgrade the firmware on your Garmin eTrex 22. First thing we'll do, we'll plug it into our computer and have Garmin Express open. After a few seconds, it should detect the USB connection, and now we can add our device. First time doing this, we'll click on Add Device. Wait a few seconds, and it should find the device. Now we're going to click on Add Device. And we're going to go through the registration process. So if you have an existing Garmin Connect account, just use the email that you use for that. So I'm just going to enter my email right here. And once we're done with that, we're going to click on Next. And we have the option here to add a nickname. So we're going to click on Next here. And now what we're going to do is going to check for any software updates. We'll get to that in a second. But you could also click on Tools and Content. This is where you can find some additional information about your device. There's some additional updates or utilities where you can find links to the manual. If this was a GPS that had purchases or some other privacy information, you can take a look at that. But let's return to our updates available. We can click on View Details to see the details, or if you want to hit Refresh to see what we have. So let's click on View Details here. So we can see three updates. We have a map update, which looks like it's going to take about an hour and a half to install, so we'll skip that for later. The device software, that's our firmware update, and that is usually a small file, and the time zone map. So let's go to install the device software, and we'll go through the standard terms and conditions. We'll click Accept. And then from here, basically, we're going to transfer the software over to the device. And usually this is a very short process. And now once it's done sending the software to the device, we'll get a message here to basically unplug the device from the USB cable. And the device either will restart, or in our case, we had to press the power button to get it started. And then it'll do the software update. And then we'll reboot. Once it's done, we can plug it in back into our USB cable. And you can see here that the device has been installed, and now if we wanted to, we can install the rest of the software. And there you go. That is basically how you can update your device software on your Garmin eTrex 22 or 32X.